What's going on, guys? Welcome back to a new episode of, well, Medieval Conquest. We're playing as William Wallace, and we are going to have a massive siege coming up, and these are the guys that I was able to get. We're closely around 80 to 90 troops, and, well, I was provided with a new motivational speech. The motivational speech has been provided to me by Matt B. So thank you so much, and I will do my best to make this into something cool. Anyways, watch he that wishes so, my fellow Scotsmen. If we are marked to die, we have done enough for our country. And if to live, the fewer men, the more to share the glory. Those that did not come equipped with your Scottish kilt made from home. Or have the taste for glory, leave, I pray you, leave. We will not die with those men with no stomach to fight. For today is a feast on lions, and the river will run red with blood of these Irish dogs. God is with us, my fellow Scotch, for freedom, George, for glory. Okay, come on, guys. I hope my motivation speech was a lot better than the last time. Anyways, archers, come here. Infantry, go there. Cavalry, come on, guys, help us push. Help us push. We need to get in there as fast as possible. One thing though, archers, cavalry, fire at will, otherwise they are not shooting, and that would be a shame, especially there into that gap where so many of them are waiting for us, trying to kill us. Oh man, there's even more up there. This is going to be a very, very difficult siege. Just so you know, very, very difficult siege. Boy. Oh boy. Okay, now we are almost there. That thing will almost fall down. Stand there. Missiles there. Cavalry, go behind. Just let it go, okay? Let it go. Just push this thing towards it. Make sure archers are able to do something, and just shooting into that bloody tower up there. It's not working, as you can see there. Although we are starting to kill a few, and that's always nice. This is a bit my favorite position. Come on, let me get in there. Thank you. Oh, man. Oh, look at that. We're already behind. We are so much behind already. Okay, come on, drop that thing down. And I think we might want to hold off sieging right away. We are going to move like infantry, cavalry up there. Oh great, some of them just decided to go, huh? Okay. Cavalry charge. Missiles, do me a bloody favor and go stand here. From this angle they should be providing some cover fire. Oh come on, not this shit again. Okay, great. Back, back, back. That's the one thing. They do seem to mess up themselves. Rather immensely sometimes. Go. Go. Missiles. Stand closer this time. Go stand here. Here, on this dead person. Just do it. Just start shooting from there. I don't want to lose too many troops. It would be such a shame if this fight was already over before it got started. Fortunately, it does seem we are getting a bit on there. So hopefully the archers are able to do something. Anthony SA is already killing a few. We are receiving some damage. I'm going to let these guys pass me for now. I want the archers to do whatever they do best, and that is just try to kill some of these guys. We have to be careful from the side. But it does appear it is going well-ish. Let's get our mace out, because I rather not lose my shield this time. No. Oh my god, I'm falling. Am I falling? I'm falling. No, oh, I made it. Okay, time to kill these guys. Ooh, I don't like this weapon, that's I remember. Okay, so now, archers. Come here. So missiles are coming in. Hopefully they are able to provide us some secure positions. Okay, we need to go back. I don't want to die. I need to survive this fight. And I think we should still be able to make it. Don't really want this to be like defense part 2, where we are just going to lose all of our troops. If we are able to get a foothold into this castle, a more permanent one, damn it, then we should be okay. A lot of casualties now, huh? Don't like that. Okay, let's see how this will go. So, some are taking position to the side there. New infantry. Missiles to the side here, please. I don't know why I keep doing pressing the wrong damn button. I keep doing that. It's annoying. It's annoying myself. Okay, let them just shoot from the side. I think we should just leave them in this position. Maybe even change them into this direction. It does seem that most of the reinforcements are from this end. So, come here please. Okay, let's wait until they have taken position. Hopefully we are able to keep the side. Well, man, we have already lost so many troops. Reinforcements again are coming in. Let's hope this is enough. My skills as a marshal might be a bit overrated. Okay, some have been killed. We once again are going for the left area. To too slow this weapon is. Really, just too bloody slow. Damn it. Come on. Just die, come on. Headshot over headshot. Finally. Bollocks. We lost way too many. The infantry and the archers are completely out. Okay, let's just use our arrows and see how this might still go in our advantage. And see if we can re-siege. Finally. Man, those shields are tough. How many enemies are still remaining? Like 64. Not good. Really not good. Come on. Just a few more. Just a few more. Oh. A bit higher. Oh, this one could be. Wait, what? Are we still being reinforced? Did not know. Okay, archers, just hold fire and charge in as well. Everybody charge, just everybody now. Okay, let's see what we can do from this end. Really hoping to help my forces a tiny bit, but my god, this sighting has been annoying, at least. Still, it doesn't feel bad. It feels like we might have bitten off more than we can chew, and with we, it's more me. I'm not doing anything. Okay, reinforcements. And they are strong. They truly are strong. Even more reinforcements. Yeah, that might be a bit of a dumb move. No, he missed. You won't again. You will not. Oh, he did. Come on, guys. This one is now a bit open, but I still don't have a very, very good feeling about this. Come on. So many shields. Oh, damn it, friendly. Damn. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay, so we have killed about 275 against their killing 350. So we're at half of their forces because they have 520 in. Okay, some less shielded troops are getting in there. Man, this is such a more difficult fight than I hoped. I need another unit. Wait. Get the axe. Get the. Can I pick the axe? Two-handed. Two-handed axe. Yeah, you gotta love it. You gotta love it, even on an archer. Come on. Time to do something about this fight. Come on. No. Oh, that damn bloody knight. Ah, the knight killed me. What's this? Come on. A shield, javelin, long axe. There you go. Oh yeah, revenge is a dish best served cold, doesn't it? Yeah, it does. Although, not the best axe. Slow. Could also be the handling of this character. No, 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 no. Damn. Wow, worst possible timing. Worst possible timing. At least there is a staircase up here. Oh man, I am shitting myself. Another wave is coming in. If I am able to at least kill a few more. What is this? Come on. I need a different weapon because... Oh man. I can do okay with shite. No. Finally. Let's try to get off on this. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. No! Please, not an archer! Forces. Okay, this is a two-handed axe wielder. Oh yes, thank you. Oh, he's so much faster with this thing. Damn it. Damn it.
I need revenge. I got it. Wow. Oh man, I'm terrified. My weapon broke. No. Long axe. Come on, guys. We gotta win this. What a shitty weapon is this? This is the worst I've ever had. Two-handed axe. Get that one. Just don't have an axe with that has like spear kind of damage on it. Well, it doesn't work as well. Uh-oh, not good. Okay, how's it going? they're starting to... Come on. We're also starting to be kind of out of troops here. Wow, what is that type of unit? Oh, God knows. What the hell? Trying to get the most armored guy in here might not be the best decision. Come on, I'm not putting down my difficulty. You bloody baboon. Oh, no! Oh no. No. Oh, wait. Ally. Oh, there's only 14 of them left. Come on. Motivation for me time. Kill him. Just die. Holy shit. Oh, wow. Oh, man. Wow. Oh, we did it. Oh, we did it. Oh, don't ask me how. Oh, yeah. Yeah! Wow. Thank you. I needed trips. Oh, shit. Oh, I needed some. My God, guys, that was a mess. You know it, right? And I know I shouldn't be taking all of these forces, but I'm out of units. And I need them. I need units. No. Should we request this castle? I think we should. I'll tell you why. The flank, or at least the back area of this this wall, it's kind of safe, sort of speak. So I will definitely request. See what we can do. I cannot promise we'll get it, because we have already been very, very well compensated for what we have done. So, don't think I'll get everyone on board here. Especially with losing that one castle during the last episode. It will be difficult. Will be difficult indeed. But I could say to this town, just manage your own garrison. Which gives us more money to make sure that the garrison in our own castle, well, could be extended somewhat. And the further on we can get these guys up there, the better. Okay, that's done. Damn. Shit. Yeah. Okay, let's get as much as we can. It's not that much. Equip everyone, especially John here. Okay, even weapons do change. Weapons do change. Look at this. Kite, crack, kite. Okay. It doesn't say it changes for the best, but it does get changed. Oh, wow. Request that it is being going towards us. We are going to do so. Request volunteers. Yes. Marketplace. Oh, we're so low on money. It's been a long time since I've been this low on money. We will get that one horse back. Wow. Anyways, guys, I'll end it up here. I'll do some work off camera, mainly trying to get some tournaments or stuff won so we have some more money, because I dislike having this little. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. I do hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you next time. Bye bye.